Hello friends, today we are going to see the surveying MCQ. So the question, principle of surveying followed to prevent a combination of errors. Option A, to work from the whole to part. Option B, to work from to whole. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So the answer is to both work from whole to part. So second question, the curvature of the earth is taken into account only if the extent of survey is more than A 60 km square and B 160 km square and C 260 km square and D 500 km square. So the option is 260 km square. So next question, geodetic surveying is different from the plane surveying because of very large areas covered, the curvature of earth is considered, the undulations of topography, the next option, the large difference of elevation. So the answer is the curvature of earth is considered. So next question, a scale representing either 3 units or only 1 unit and it functions up to second place of decimal point is option A diagonal scale, option B comparative scale, option C vernier scale, option D shrunk scale. So the answer is A diagonal scale. So next question, the difference in the length of arc and its subtended chord on the earth surface for distance of 18.5 km is, so the option A 10 mm, option B 15 mm, option C 22 mm, option D 100 mm. So the answer is B 15 mm. Next question, if the smallest division of vernier is longer than the smallest division of its primary scale, the vernier is known as option A direct vernier, option B double vernier, option C simple vernier, option D retrograde vernier. So the answer is D retrograde vernier. So the next question, for survey to be classified as plan, difference between the sum of angle of spherical triangle and that of plane triangle is only 1 second at the earth's mean surface for the area of A 160 square kilometer, B 195.5 square kilometer, C 260 square kilometer and last option 282.5 square kilometer. So the option is B 195.5 square kilometer. So next question, the chain surveying is most suitable when option A the ground is fairly level and open with the simple details, B the area is small extent, C planes are required in large scale and D all the above. So the answer is D all the above. So next question, a well conditioned triangle has angles does not less than and more than respectively. So option A 10 degree and 90 degree, option B 20 degree and 120 degree, option C 90 degree and 120 degree, D none of the above. So the answer is C 90 degree and 190 degree. So the next question, a discrepancy is the difference between, so A true value and error, B measured value and actual value, C two measured values of same quantity, D none of the above. So the answer is two measured value of the same quantity. So the next question, a chain 33 feet long and considering of its 16 length each 2 feet long is, A engineer chain, B Gunter chain, C Bihar chain and D revenue chain. So the answer is D revenue chain. So next question, every 20 meter chain should be accurate to within A 2 mm, B 5 mm, C 8 mm, D none of the above. So the answer is B 5 mm. So next question, offsets are A chain lines out of alignment, B small measurements from the chain line and C measurements taken into the chain surveying, D none of the above. So the answer is small measurements from the chain line. So next question, method is used for chaining on a sloping ground is A by stepping method, B by hypotensile allowance method, then C B clinometer method and option D, both A and B. So the answer is D, both A and B. So next one, compensating errors in the chainage are A, proportional to the length of the chain, B, proportional to the square root of the length of the chain, and C, inversely proportional to the square root of the length of the chain, and option D, inversely proportional to the length of the line. So the answer is B, proportional to the square root of the length of the chain. So next question, the error due to bad ranging is A, compensating, and B, relative positive, and C, relative negative, and D, both B and C. So the option is relative positive. So next question, negative errors are caused in a chain when its length is A, more than the standard length, B, less than the standard length, C, equal to the standard length, and D, any of the above. So the answer is A, more than the standard length. Next question, an error occurred, the same condition always of the same size and sign is called A, uniform error, B, systematic error, C, cumulative error, D, any of B and C. So the answer is any of B and C. So next question, theory of probability is applied A, relative errors, B, compensative errors, C, accidental errors, D, none of the above. So the answer is accidental errors. So next question, the most probable value of an observed quantity available from the given set of observation is the one of the which the sum of square of errors is minimum. The statement is called A, principle of least square, and B, law of errors, C, principles of square errors, D, none of the above. So the answer is principles of least square. So again, we will see in next video. Thank you.